commanders are building a repair node on Southern Edge.
Recon plane will be ready as soon as
I have Paul, is there something? Is there a repair node we can build somewhere?
That sounded a bit hostile to the left.
Yeah, I will get. Whose squad is Bobby B on? I need a Southern Edge. I need a repair station built on Southern Edge, if we can, please, for tanks. Whoever has Bobby B in their squad.
We're gonna try to get him. We got a satchel and we got a rocket, but it's too fast.
Tank, according to.
Right, recon plane up.
You've got really quiet, fellow.
And there's a tank up at the road, apparently. Sorry, it's 5 o'clock in the morning, my parents are asleep.
Only 50 minutes left, we can go get some sleep.
I don't mind doing another one. I don't care. We'll keep going.
Yes. Enemies are concentrated on my attack mark.
Is that tank dead?
It's moved off. I can't fucking
wait,
see.
No, hold. Tank 188.
Thanks, God Hubbard and OG Sky Blueberry. Can you please head down the east side of point?
That's a wreck. It's dead.
HE or smoke?
God, start getting high, man. Just very slowly, our slowest gear go forwards.
Slowest gear forwards,
I don't know if it matters, you know.
Time to get in there. We're getting it.
Technically, I don't know what this is called. I think it's shooting speed, but you know,
Juliet, watch out, it's coming
it's
in front
called.
Of you.
I don't want us fight. I don't want the tank to see us before we see them.
When we were leaving last time, they did say there's some stewards around, but I don't know where they are.
I can't see.
No, I want to say that's a tank, or is that a wreck?
Bottom side of the boy Jack. Gat squad, just stay where you are and you'll be fine.
Could be a wreck.
I think it's a wreck.
Yeah, I just destroyed the wreck.
Mike squad, can I get you to build a Gary on your position, please?
Hold fire, hands! They're dead!
Mike squad, Gary on your position.
Squad away.
I can get rid of the hot one if you can build a new one.
None of the squad leaders
is
talking. Okay, speed it the fuck up as we go across the big open part. Fuck that.
We're keeping our eyes on this road to make sure no other tank surprises.
Oh, I hope they do.
Artillery inbound on that garrison marker.
As if we've had this tank the entire game.
Light tank. We have.
Yep.
Enemy light tank mark. I wish I had my recorder on.
Okay, move towards your left.
Oh yeah, I've got it recorded.
Perfect south side of Bois Jacques.
Just stopped, dude.
Where's
over here?
There's a tree in there. There he is.
Also, I have artillery coming in front
Goodbye.
Of you.
Where was the other garrison
headshot?
No, he's still alive.
Yeah, stop. I need to be able to
request a fucking thing.
Stop the fucking tag, you cunt! It's right there, look.
Okay, I was talking about the enemy garrison.
This guy's fucking with us now. Oh, I don't know, he could be dead. Could we not? No, there we go, hello. Guy's running right at us.
Yeah, go on. think we've got a spawn somewhere, 182 south.
Oh, no 182. One.
Yeah, oh god, there's an RPG. Stop! Stop! God in heaven. I think they do have an OP just down there.
I'm gonna start turning to
extra. I like the idea.
I can't traverse it, huh?
He is quite low.
Good stuff.
Hey, there's a degree short.
Dog squad, I have got supplies coming in behind you. Can you build a garage, please?
Got the trucks in.
Still in there.
Tell me where.
Bazo, get out of there, you are fairly unsupported.
I'm already doing it.
Hold it. Hold it.
Hold up.
Okay, Sparky, can you help secure the garrison on Mike's squad?
Smoke.
Yeah, we can if one of them helps us repair our tracks.
Fucking wipe his squad.
What squad do they want us to go help? Alright, they want us to support us, the blueberries over here.
Helping the blueberries, yeah.
Yeah, move. Your tank support has arrived.
Fucked if we don't get more people there, please, guys. Baker Squad.
Do we go back to Boy Road?
I was saying Baker Squad's doing a fantastic job. Nagat, can I get you back on Foy Road, please?
How squad, redeploy.
242. 242.
242.
Mm-hmm. There was a guy going prone. I'm keep moving. No. Stop moving. Let's just hold it here for a minute.
You could bully their artillery a bit as well if you like.
One down. Reload. No, 192.
They must be getting annoyed with us by now.
Are we going to push in at some point?
Also, one advice. If you request a police report and there are markings on the map, don't go inside these markings for at least 20 or 30 seconds.
That garrison is red, so they must have been sitting in the ditch.
If you say drones are out.
Do you want to stick it next to the tree line and just pound it?
Oh.
That's what she said.
We can pass it and...
Alright, let's go.
You only got 68 kills? Shit, one of our guys is 72.
Shut up, Cobra.
Yeah, the life tanks are
to push the fucking trees over.
How is Foyrod looking now, guys?
They're still pushing, but we're holding it.
Just up. Artillery, you know what to do.
Wow.
I said, you know what to do.
To shoot the logs, about to be kicked for team kills.
Oh,
how
yeah.
many did I just fucking murder? I shot the logs at 12
o'clock
and he told me and I killed a friend.
Yeah, we
they said there's an enemy near on this.
Just drive that way.
Push now, guys, push.
We have a move marker.
It's like birthing a child.
What if it will fit? I don't know if it.
This is like scary shit.
Which tank is getting you?
There's a tank.
There's a what where?
I mean, there's smoke, but I'm pretty sure I saw Stuart through there. At 232.
Artillery, if you can concentrate on defence of Bizroy, that would be perfect.
As soon as
I
smoke clears,
I've got 8 trees loaded. I just wanted to let you know, I'm glad you got so many kills, but we're just infantry taking out tanks.
I mean.
Oh my god, if our guys keep smoking off field of view, I'll start lighting them up, I swear to sweet Jesus.
And this is the point that the enemy starts going, GG's guys.
We've won.
I hate you, Commander.
We've won anyway.
GG's.
Yeah.
GG's.
There's gonna be some mad stats, boys.
Easy.
You ready?
Cool. Thank you.
Yeah.
Get the old print screen ready.